Hello, welcome back to Chalice Dungeons. Lots and lots of dungeons. What? Okay, there we go. I did a bit of a wiggle for some reason. Whoa. There's a cannon. That's not good. Oh, there's a guy standing right next to him. There's a guy right behind him. That's BS. They're on to me. this. Okay.
peck. Where do I get ritual blood 3? What? They don't have it. Why does this cost twice as much in terms of blood? That's dumb. Maybe I just have to do a different one. Can't do either of these. Okay, we'll do this one. Oh, God damn it. What? Okay. I have so much trouble with this boss. No! What the fuck? Shit, I've never heard that before. Accidentally parried that one attack. I was convinced that I couldn't because I had tried so many times before. Oops. Oh, goddamn. Go the right way. treasure. No. What a defective room. It looks like I can get up there, but how? I don't see any doors. Oh, here we go. Yes. Whoops. burst his steel. Oops. Oh, there we go. Dang. Yep, I was just gonna say, I really need to not get hit. Oh my god. What? Okay. God damn, they're so awful. Oh, right, you're back. Oh my god, are you fucking joking? I got hit twice by one cannon. I saw my health bar go down once and then again on the same hit. Ooh, that's interesting. Where are my souls? Where are they? Oh, You're such a dick. How did that hit me? Now he has my souls, that's great. Okay. Okay. I don't know what you're doing, bud. What are you doing? God, get up. I'm just gonna hide behind here. Secretly the hardest boss. Well, no, dogs are secretly the hardest boss. But that guy is pretty close. Oh. Enough of that. I destroyed the statue. I definitely need to use up my blood first. This dungeon's hard. No, not you again. No. Wow. Come on. That attack is so stupid. It's got so much range.
What?
Believe it. I was gonna win that one. Well, we pulled through. What? Okay, I must have missed something then. No, that's the entrance. Okay. I don't get it. What am I missing? There's an oh. The other one go. There you are. So definitely nothing here. I'm beginning to wonder if I can't. Maybe this is one of those dungeons where the side area is connected to the main area. I feel like I'm being given the runaround here. See what happens. Just going to take my leave, because that man's being very rude. bet that's the door that we couldn't open. Yeah, so I was right. Wait, unless it's not. Let's just check for a dead thing. Oh yeah, there it is. Right. Okay, let's try fighting this guy and then immediately regret it. There are three of them. Whoops. Oh my god. Literally the only way to dodge that is to be directly behind him and then dodge. And even then, I still get hit by it. Why did they not get poisoned before? If I wait here long enough, will they just die? Is that one of my souls? I can't tell. The health bar is right over his eyes. Oh no, my souls are over there. Okay. That's really weird. And this isn't poisonous. That's bizarre. Why are they getting poisoned? Well, at least there's friendly fire on those things. I think that the other giant killed the one that I was fighting. So now that giant does have my souls. Okay, I need to make sure I'm... Like, that guy's not even facing this direction and he got aggro. That's weird. Yeah. Oh, there he goes again! Yeah, go kill your friend. Maybe I can get them to kill each other. Yeah, I'm smart. Okay. Get over here. Come on. Come on. You've got legs. Use them. Why are you so freaking useless? What are you doing? Like, I'm over here. I think I figured just because the cannon giants have that attack where they can just shoot a cannon at their feet and not get hurt, I figured that they wouldn't be able to damage each other. But now that I know, I will use that to great effect. Uh-oh. Thank you. Oh, hi. Hi. Where am I going? I have too many items. I should fortify this. Actually, I wonder if one of these guns would be better. I should try them out sometime. Thank you. would you do that at that distance? Just need one more hit. Fuck's sake. I don't know what I'm going to do about these. I might have to... I might have to look at my videos and see where I can find Ritual Blood 3. That's what I just did. I think maybe if I do like a two-depth dungeon, it'll probably give me Ritual Blood 3. So maybe I just need to do another randomized level 2 dungeon. It's weird that I didn't get enough on the first go. We got some noisy boys. Oh, hi. Okay, come in here. Oh. Interesting. am I doing? Oh my god, this is going badly. And I'm backing myself into a corner. Okay, everyone, let's die swiftly. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. Oh my god, you gotta rest. I almost died. A lot. Is there no coffin in here? Is that the supreme treasure? Or is there something else? Oh yeah, there's another door. I don't think that was the treasure. Up this part here. Oh god, I'm hungry. As you can tell. No. There we go. Wait. There we go. Until next time.